Asterix, I think it's better if I do the Seraphim there too. I could even give you the HQ later if you want.
Sure. I already started building a Seraphim land factory.
I already have one that's done. yeah, I'm talking about the tier 2.
Right.
By the way, you went very heavy on the non-Aeon factories. I would recommend making Aeon so you can make the tanks.
Sure.
You made me overflow.
I was somehow misbalancing.
You need energy?
Not anymore.
Need Spire Mass. That's their own Magmarines need to be further forward. camera, MC.
Thanks.
Oh shit, now I went D2 anyway, Seraphim.
Oh. Not that important, actually. Later we will have enough ETO anyway. Okay, first power down. These mechanics need to be behind my AC. Is Pet Moss?
No.
I Jammer, I do not have sufficient tank in front of my shit. That's the bottom. So it would be nice if you can keep your ACU around there. Asterix, your tier 2 ACU is done. Bottom should be good. MML with. Which is the perfect time to end this. The amount of damage, huh? Just I don't know what to do.
killing too much.
I did run out of moss. If I waited a little bit, I would be full eco.
Your eco was pretty good. You almost had double. You had Asterix and mine combined.
No, I think it was also better than last game. Kills are very similar though.
Yeah.
Those MMLs, we really didn't handle those well. They needed more mobile units.